Hi, what's your name?
My name is Mina.
How do you spell this?
M-I-N-A.
Cool. Where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
Where in Vietnam?
I live in Ho Chi Minh City.
Okay, how old are you?
I'm 11 years old.
Okay, do you work or are you a student?
I am a student.
What subjects do you study?
I study math, English, science, PE, music and geography.
Okay, what's your favorite subject?
My favorite subject is P.
Okay, how did you travel here today?
I travel by motorcycle.
Okay, very good. How many people are there in your family?
There are four people in my family, mom, dad, sister and me.
How old is your sister?
My sister is 7 years old.
Okay, very good. What did you have for breakfast this morning?
I have bread and meat for breakfast.
Okay. What sport do you like to do?
I like playing badminton.
Okay. What things do you like to do in your free time?
In my free time, I usually like badminton and watching TV.
Okay. What do you usually have for your lunch?
I usually have rice and meat for lunch.
Okay, very good. Can you read number three for me when you are ready?
Drink lots of water and milk. Water and juice are better for you than freezing drinks, because freezing drinks contain lots of sugar. Eating a lot of sugar is bad for your teeth. One can of cola contains about 90 spoons of sugar. Milk is good because it contains lots of calcium. You need calcium to have your 206 bones to grow and keep your teeth strong. There is this much calcium in a serving of a glass of milk. There is this much calcium in a serving of two sardines. There is this much calcium in a serving of cabbage. There is this much calcium in a serving of cheese. There is this much calcium in a serving of yogurt. There is this much calcium in a serving of beans.
Okay, well done. Good job.